Good morning students, welcome back to your science class now. Students, today we are going to revise question answers from the chapter 2, that is plants and animals also need water. So students, you know we have to learn short type question answer, long type question answer, okay? So let us start. Answer the following questions. 1. What happens when the seeds are put in wet soil? What happens when the seeds are put in wet soil? Answer. When the seeds are put in wet soil, they start germinating. Read it again. What happens when the seeds are put in wet soil? Answer. When the seeds are put in wet soil, they start germinating. Question number 2. Name any three of which aquatic plants, lotus, water hyacinth and water lily. Lotus, water hyacinth and water lily. Aquatic animals, fish, whale and octopus. Fish, whale and octopus. Okay. Next question is, why do we need to water the plant twice in summer? Okay, read it again. Read the question. Practice to read questions. Okay, unless until you will read the question, you can't understand what to write in answer. So first you practice reading the question. Okay, so the question is, why do we need to water the plants twice in summer? Answer is, we need to water the plants twice in summer because the soil heats and dries quickly in summer sun. Okay? Read it again. Why do we need to water the plants twice in summers? Answer. We need to water the plants twice in summer because the soil heats and dries quickly in summer sun. Because the soil heats and dries quickly in summer sun. Now, one more question is there, that is extra one. What is germination? What is germination? The question is, what is germination? Answer is, germination is the process of seeds growing into new plants. Repeat it. What is germination? Germination is the process of seeds growing into new plants. Okay? So these are some questions from chapter 2. Revise it and write in your revision copy. Students, I will not ask any diagrams in half-yearly exams. You no need to draw any diagrams in half-yearly exams. Okay? So, this is what for today. One thing more. Yes, you have to learn spellings also. The learning of spellings, the session we have done before this before one word question answers, very short type question answer. Before that we have completed learning of spellings. When you will memorize the question answer, that time also you will learn spellings. Okay, so students, the class ends here. Good day.